What do you know about war? They'll tell you it's about patriotism, democracy. You want to know what it's really about? War is an economy.
We're going to talk very seriously and pretend like this is a very difficult decision. Where should we get dinner tonight?
This place by the hotel.
Okay, deal.
My name is David Packels. I'm 22 years old, and I'm an international arms dealer.
This is my partner.
He was my friend from junior high.
This isn't about being pro-war. This is about being pro-money.
You need to chill out.
How am I supposed to chill out? We're in a Muslim country. I can't even get a prostitute. It's chaos here.
We're doing God's work.
War Dogs.